We're down at the Ellen Road Pavilion, home of Leeds United. Gary Atkin is promoting this fantastic event, and we're going to meet the legend that is Pelé. Might only get a minute with him, but I thought I'd better bring another legend, Roy Dickinson, because Roy speaks fluent Portuguese.
It's not fluent.
Not fluent.
Fale um pouco.
Fale um pouco.
Um pequeno.
You definitely speak more than me, mate. Si. You've been to Brazil once or twice. Tell us a little bit about Brazil as a country.
Oh, Brazil is a lovely place. If anyone wants to go, don't take your wife. No, I'm only kidding. It's a fantastic country, a beautiful country, very friendly people. Just be careful where you go sometimes.
It's a bit dangerous.
It's very dangerous, actually. It's like walking around here. Yeah.
Pelé's here, the greatest footballer ever lived. He played at a similar era to yourself. What do you remember back then as Pelé as a man and as an icon of the time?
Well, I think he played a bit before I started playing rugby, actually. But yeah, fantastic player. I watched him play as a kid. A great bloke, I believe. And yeah. We're going to meet him shortly, yeah.
And back in the day, before Facebook and it was like newspapers and stuff, obviously the hype of sport was much bigger. Would you say that?
I think so, because there's a lot more things now to interest people, you know. Yeah, but yeah. Then it was all football, especially with the World Cup and everything, and that's where we know probably from.
What was the first World Cup you remember as a boy?
The 66 final.
Really?
Yeah, I was in a place called Paignton, and I was on holiday with my parents, and there was only us on the beach. Everybody was watching the World Cup final. I was about 11 years old, and my dad didn't like football either. So we were just playing on the beach. We had a beach to ourselves.
Absolutely outstanding. Yeah. Right, we're going to meet Gary Atkin, the promoter of this event, and then we're going to have a couple of minutes with the legend that is Pelé. It's not every day you meet a legend, and here's one, Gary Atkin.
Not me, you're not talking about me.
I am talking about you. Also, we've come down to Ellen Road to one of your fantastic dinners to meet Pelé, the greatest footballer of all time. But you're no stranger to A-listers, Gary, because tell us about some of the names you've had at these dinners over the past.
Well, going back to the 80s, we've had Jake LaMotta.
Yep.
Floyd Patterson.
Wow.
And then we started realising there's some money in this for charities. We do a lot of charity work.
And you've raised literally hundreds of thousands.
Yeah, well, probably, and I don't know what the figure is, but we've raised a lot of money.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we've had Mike Tyson, Sugar Ray Leonard, Roberto Duran, John Daly, the golfer, Nigel Benn. And people love them. They're a great night out, but Pelé came along and...
It's Pelé.
He's here, and he's just got something about him, hasn't he?
He's got an aura.
He's got an aura, mate. And it was lovely just to meet him 5 minutes ago, and the place is all set now, and hopefully we're having a great night.
Mate, for meeting all the people you've met over the years, who's impressed you the most? Who's been your number one guest?
Do you know, honestly, people will think it'd be Tyson, or I think Larry Holmes was the best. It's a toss-up between Larry Holmes and Sugar Ray Leonard.
Yeah.
Sugar Ray Leonard can't do enough for you, fantastic. But Larry Holmes is funny, he spends time with the punters, when his time's up, he doesn't go, he'll stay and have pictures, and he's fantastic.
Who's next then? You've obviously got Pelé today. Well, who's next on the horizon?
Anthony Joshua in November.
Brilliant.
Anthony Joshua, if anybody's interested. And we're looking at Larry Holmes again. Let's see how this show goes tonight.
And how can people get in touch with, what's the website?
Well, we ain't got a website, but it's on the Facebook and
on the Facebook. We'll get
to
them. We'll add the links now.
It's word of mouth.
Because most people you don't even advertise it. It's full anyway.
I know so many people who like these events, and they sell out in no time. So I think Anthony Joshua, November.
If you know, you know. If you don't know, you're not invited. Legend Gary Atkin, thanks for inviting us.
Thanks for giving us the opportunity to meet Pelé.
Cheers, mate.
Yes, Roy. I've been told we can't interview Pelé. Pelé's in the background, you can see him now. Just get taking photos. I'm a bit disappointed. Actually, bitterly disappointed. What's bitterly disappointed in Portuguese?
Naibom.
I'm not the kind of guy who's going to let that get in the way. So we've gone from the mics to the stealth mics, these little mics here, and we've got a picture of him, and we're going to try and talk to him, and film from afar, so hopefully we'll get a few words for the great man himself.
Aqui.
Fingers crossed. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll try. God loves a try.
Only aqui, con molto buon meglio futbolista para del mondo, Pelé.
And what he said.
Hi Pelé, I'm Alex Simmons from Rugby AM. How are you?
Good.
Do you like it in England? Not 100%. Feeling okay?
100%.
Yeah, tough, yeah. Do you like England?
I love it.
Okay. Hola, señor Pelé. Todo bien?
Todo bien, fala.
Todo bien con você, eh? Posso ingressar?
Aprendeu a falar português no Brasil?
Sim, fala um pouco português, sim.
Sim?
Sim. Oh, como diz? Ok, tchau.
Muito obrigado.
Tchau. Muito obrigado.
Roy, Pelé, he's just still taking photos. We stealthed it out. What a lovely bloke he is.
Yeah, we sneaked in there, got one over them all the bouncers and that here. Yeah, no problem. Nice fella, lovely man, yeah. Very pleased to meet
him. Security's tight today.
It's very tight, it's the security, but I suppose it has to be, you know. So it is.
I think now what we're going to do is relax. I'll buy you a pint, Roy. Cheers for coming down. And I think you've seen a couple of Brazilian dancers that would like to get
a photo. I've got my eye on a couple, yes. Yeah, tend to like the Brazilian dancers. Yeah. Hola, Ella.
Hola.
Boa tarde.
Boa tarde.
Tudo bem?
Tudo bem, e você?
Que fala Pelé, senhor Pelé, para pessoas na Portugal, Brasil, sorry.
Ele é uma força para a gente, porque ele foi uma força nos momentos difíceis para a gente, então a gente só ama ele porque ele deu para o nosso país alguma coisa a mais para levantar e ser forte.
Oi.
Yeah, she just asked me for my number. Yeah. So it's like, what she's saying, he's like the best, most famous man in Brazil. Muito melhor futbolista, eh? See?
He's a power for our country because in the difficult period for Brazil, he believed in us and he gave us the power to be a great country. So he's just really important for us.
Are you super excited to be meeting him today?
Yeah, hello. A lot.
Ella, it's a fantastic event down here. Pelé coming down. People are so excited, aren't they?
They are so excited to be here, yes.
Roy, and are you excited by the girls more than Pelé, I think?
Yes, I'm more interested in the girls in football, but I'm in enough trouble.
Fantastic. Thank you, girls. Have a great day. As Roy Dickinson in the background is attempting to score with one of the dancers, I've got a man who did score yesterday, Robert Snodgrass. Mate, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks, good.
How is it from a football, professional football's point of view to meet probably the greatest player ever? Do you class him as the greatest ever?
Yeah, obviously Maradona is right up there, and I think probably the dispute will be who is the greatest with the two. But I think, you know, that's the first. I got a picture there and I had butterflies, you know, felt like a kid.
Did you really?
To see him. It's, you know, that's sort of how you've probably, even your dad and granddad and different things, obviously growing up watching him, it's, yeah, you know, it's a dream come true. That.
And where do you think, like, Messi and Ronaldo and Gareth Bale, players like that, they go against these guys, Maradona and Pelé? How far away? Messi, maybe?
I don't know. It's because it's hard because it's sort of generations, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
different generations and, you know, different personnel they're playing against and, yeah, you know, whatnot. But, you know, I think the two, again, is Ronaldo and Messi. It's going to be the Maradona and sort of Pelé type of thing. But, you know, to meet one of them is superb.
Whether it's power station, factory or stadium, covering installation or maintenance, SPEC, the specialist power contractor to industry. Whether it's power station, factory or stadium, covering installation or maintenance, SPEC, the specialist power contractor to industry.